The kingdom of Namariel prospered under the rule of the wise and just King George. It was at this time of peace and tranquility that the crown princess Emily came into the world. No one believed the prophecies of the wandering prophet Nostramus about dark times approaching. No one believed until... A great army of mechanical soldiers commanded by the Iron Lord swept across the country, bringing death and terror. No one could escape the war machines, which felt neither fear, nor fatigue, nor mercy. No one except the little princess, who vanished mysteriously. Terror consumed the residents of Namariel. The country fell to its knees before the merciless tyrant known as the Iron Lord. That's how the Iron Lord enslaved our thriving country and conquered our people. My leg is really vexing me today. It's long overdue for an oiling. Would you fetch me the oil can? It's over there in the box attached to the ceiling. Someone knocking at the window. Do go and have a look, please.
Thank you.
This is Little Jim. I made him and presented him as a gift to the King of Namariel on the day his daughter was born, some 17 years ago. I can repair Little Jim, but I need my special instruments. You can find them there in the box near the oven. Here, take this figurine of a clown. You won't be able to open the box without it.
Vincino, there isn't enough time. Tell Ameli to find the great prophet Nostradamus. He prophesies the coming of the Iron Lord. He may help us defeat him.
We got the girl. She's dead. If you refuse to cooperate, you have until evening!
believe me. You must flee quickly and seek the prophet Nostramus. He will help you.
Thank you.
leave me. You must flee quickly and seek the prophet Nostramus. He will help you.
Thank you. Thank you. Have you carried out my order?
Yes, my lord. We have captured De Vincino, and we caught some maiden with him.
Bring De Vincino to me at once, and get rid of the wench. She must be the one spoken of in the prophecy of Nostramus.
Yes, my lord.
The alarm! Quick, block all the entrances and exits!